Now, there are some banks that will be slower than others getting the funds to you. That's because it takes some banks a few days or so to process checks. Wells Fargo tweeted this morning that customers who expect to get their money directly deposited will start seeing it in their accounts on March 17th. Chase Bank also said their customers will see their money Wednesday. The stimulus payments are worth up to $1,400 per person.